All right, guys, here we are in Cheese Horror today. This is my first ever time playing this game. This looks kind of weird. Invite your friends. Joke's on you. I don't have any. Okay. Come on, let's go. Grab to open.
Cheese.
Okay. What? Can I not go through this? What?
Cheese.
Now will this open? What? What am I supposed to do? What? Am I supposed to grab one of these? What? Hello? Yeah, sorry guys, I guess I forgot to learn how to read. But after about 10 confusing minutes later, my two brain cells finally started to work again.
Cheese.
Oh, okay. I'm getting really weird back rooms vibe. Safe zone. What's in the not safe zone, huh? There's something chasing me, dude. What? Oh my god! What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? Ah! Dude, I'm legit thinking about not playing this game anymore. We're gonna put on our big boy pants. What's over here? What's over here? Nothing. Alright, I'm gonna assume he's chasing me. What is this? Okay, it's locked. Alright, he's like right behind me, dude. There's one. Oh my god! Oh my god! Where? Boom. I'm safe in here, right? Yeah, he can't come through here. L. Can I make an L? Bro, what? Come on, it's not that scary. What? It's a mouse. Alright, we're gonna go straight this time. And right. Yep, then we're gonna... Oh, well, there's another one. He's gonna be right here, isn't he? Get to the safe zone. Oh, dude, that was close. Oh, dude, I could have been sprinting this whole time. Oh, what? Get back to the safe zone. Where is the safe zone? Where is the safe zone? Where is he? Whoo! So, I guess he doesn't just spawn right in front of you. Or right behind you. I thought he spawned behind us, so I thought as long as we just kept going forward, we'd be good. But he came out of nowhere on that one. Alright, we're gonna come here again. Oh, wait, this is the exact same place we were. Oh, he's gonna come right. Oh my god! Dude.
Cheese.
Alright, we need to go to a place that we haven't been. Where haven't we been? Alright. We go through there. Then we're gonna go to the... Alright, where we have been. There, and you know, we went there, so we're gonna go right this time and see if we can find a different path. All right, yeah, I'm recognizing this. I don't know if that's a good sign or not, but Oh, I've already been here. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead, dude, I'm dead. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh! Honestly, dude, I don't know how much longer I can do this. You know, I gotta sleep tonight. I think I'm gonna get the next one, then I'm going to bed. Alright, boom. Why is he there? What? I don't actually know where I'm supposed to go. Yep, there he is. Okay. So what is the thing to do? I don't know. Am I supposed to go in there? Am I supposed to be finding keys to these places? Okay. Okay, yep. Talk to the hand, please. Honestly, I asked for a horror game, and, well, I think I got what I wanted. So don't go there. Oh wait, this is the exact way that I should not have come. Let's just go to the safe zone and remap this out. I don't wanna be eaten by Mr. Chuck E. Cheese here. Alright, don't go there. But we go there and I can't find anything. I'm confused. You know what? We're gonna figure it out. Hello. I mean, dude looks like he can lose a few pounds. Bro. Come on. Is this one? Please! Please, dude! Why? 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 Run! Please! Come on, is this one? Boom! Boom! Did I get the key? Did I get that key? Alright, I don't even care at this point. Alright, I know I said I'd stop at 4, but, jeez. I kind of want to see where this, key goes. If I'm not mistaken, it's just... not right there, not right there. Alright, I was mistaken. Alright, there's the red key. Okay. Give me the flashlight, please. Please, please, let me get out, please. I'm just getting myself deeper and deeper into this. Alrighty, we need to, okay, I'm dead.
Jeez.
No, did I lose the key? No, where's my key? Dude. I think that's enough of Mr. Charles Entertainment Cheese tonight. I will see you guys next time.